Here's a little song I wrote about Santa Claus getting his eggnog spiked. I hope you like it. Goes something like this. It was Christmas Eve at Santa's workshop. One of the elves had a bottle of Jack Daniels. He was like, "Look what I got." I said, "Man, what you gonna do with that?" He said, "You'll see. I'm gonna put it in Santa's eggnog. Won't that be funny?" They spiked Santa's eggnog. Got drunk as a dog. He was flying his sleigh just a little too fast. Got pulled over by the law. Gave him a DUI. They said, "Santa, you cannot fly." Took him downtown to the county jail. Locked him up for the night. He was sitting in the cell like a big old bullfrog. Cheeks were all red. He said, "Somebody's dead because they spiked my eggnog." Put him before the judge. He said, "Santa, how do you plead?" He said, "Man, I ain't never drank in my life. You know that stuff's not me." He said, "Well, we're gonna give you some AA meetings, but you gotta help yourself." "Man, I don't need no AA meetings. I just need to kill an elf. They spiked Santa's eggnog. Got him drunk as a dog. He was flying that sleigh just a little too fast. Got him pulled over by the law. Gave him a DUI. They said, "Santa, you cannot fly." Took him downtown to the county jail. Locked him up for the night. And he was sitting in the cell like a big old bullfrog. Cheeks were all red. He said, "Somebody dead because they spiked my eggnog. They spiked my eggnog. They spiked old Santa's eggnog." Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas.